I was outside sniffing a wild sea potato when all of a sudden I saw my good friend Julie the jellyfish suffocating in the sand. I ran over to pick her up, but remembered that she's a stinging sea nettle jellyfish. I looked around and picked up an old piece of broken bucket to use as a jelly eater. I figured, hey, I can use this to safely pick up Julie and then throw it away later. I carefully scooped up my little jelly pancake and walked her back to the water's edge. I gave her a gentle yeet and saw several tiny comb jellyfish that were drying up too. The first one was Sarah, and she looked like a cute little blob, except with tentacles. I rushed her over and whee! Next up was Jill, and I could tell she was afraid of me because I was a giant. Don't worry, Jill, I'm here to help. Whee! Finally, there was Helga, and I was so excited to see her because I haven't seen her since last Wednesday. All right, Helga, let's go home. Whee! And be sure to follow if you love ocean animals.